Welcome to Tuesday's Tips and Tools brought to you by the VSU Center for E-Learning. Today we're looking at how to quickly and easily locate and pin your courses for the new semester. Each semester, new courses are added to your BlazeVIEW offerings. Let's walk through how to locate and pin those courses so you can access them more easily. First, from any BlazeVIEW page, click the Course Selector. It's this icon. It looks like a waffle or a tic-tac-toe board. The menu that opens displays all the courses in which you are enrolled. To locate your new courses, click in the search field at the top of this list. Type in the new semester. For a more specific search, you can also type in the subject and number identifier like HIST2111 and or the 5-digit CRN. Click the magnifying glass icon to retrieve the results of your search. To pin the courses from your list of results, click the white pin icon on the line next to the course you would like to pin. The line will turn blue and the pin will turn black. If you'd like to unpin a prior course you want to move down your list, you can also click the black pin on that line to unpin it. You can also locate and pin your courses using the My Courses widget. To locate your most current courses, scroll down and click the link on the widget to view all courses. Click Filter and either search or scroll down to select the semester. When the results appear, click the three dots in the upper right corner of each course square and select Pin. If you'd like to unpin the course, you can select the same box and select Unpin or just click the pin. Please contact the Center for E-Learning if we can help you with anything we've covered in this video or for any other assistance as you develop your courses.